Bailey, lassos, a refrigerator, and a giant box of hideous Christmas decorations. As a reward for curing his wife's eyesight, then one morning he gets up at four. He goes to the fridge and he opens the door. He takes out the ice and the milk and the food, and he sits inside in the dark in the news. It's like George Bailey, but it can happen to the nicest people. George Bailey lassos some more consumer goods, then eats them. Bailey's wife starts wearing glasses and absent-mindedly stamps some books. Meanwhile, George decorates the inside of the fridge with his tinsel and silvery spheres. He assembles a wonderful life in his mind, and outside the kitchen the world disappears. George rocks back and forth and murmurs, "Oh, so everyone loves me dearly."